Common reed grass, known as Phragmites australis, is becoming more abundant in our Chesapeake Bay marshes. It has a plume-like seed head and loses its leaves in the wintertime. Its rhizomes can grow over 10 feet per year, and it is very good at colonizing disturbed areas such as road construction sites. Herbicides are used to control Phragmites, but shrubs and trees can reduce it by blocking sunlight. To learn more about our bay, visit the website. I'm Dr. Kirk Havens, and this has been Chesapeake Bay Watch.